Vlog Rolla here. We're at the airport getting ready to head to Nashville. We got a Billy Q fight week on our hands. The squid has sent out the bat signal and Steamroll is on his way. Nashville, here we come. Let's get it. Shout out Underdog. We out here with Buns. Matty Buns.
Let's get it,
in
baby.
The house. How we feeling?
We feel good.
He knows how to wrestle. How's Bill's attitude?
Bill's, it's positive right now, but we got a long way to go.
We out here, the Vlog Rolla.
Let's go.
This is how we do it. You know, we make sure Billy Q's fucking ready to smash this dude. Then we take over Nashville. The takeover is real. About to head to the first workout Tuesday. And you know, Billy's gonna just keep the blades sharp. It's fight week, the work is done. Cut the weight. We have some fun. Rambo.
The Greek yogurt.
When I need something done, Rambo gets it done.
Oh, thank you.
That's it. Look at us. We're just the camera guys now.
Just the camera guy.
Nothing. Pummel. Circle. Yeah. Now beat the piss out of him. How we doing, boys?
Love it. Love it.
Wednesday, we are out here in Nashville, had a nice meal last night, now we're about to head to the gym, get a little workout with Billy Q, just keep the sweat going, but we just got news yesterday, Woodson's opponent fell off, Dennis Buzukja time, the Albanian army is coming to Nashville, so Buzukja's finally getting his shot, he's more than deserving, he's UFC ready and he's about to make waves in the UFC. So the boys are coming out. Buzukja and Nas are coming out tomorrow. Longo and Iaquinta are coming out. And the takeover continues, man. How those feel, bro? How those feel?
I feel like they fit right on.
Yeah? Yeah.
Like they belong.
Wednesday, fight week's going good. The Vlog Rolla is here. Billy Q's looking on point, his weight's on point, he's staying sharp. Buzukja's in town, Nazim's in town. Buzukja's looking on point. Short notice, no problem. Sweating it out. Two good workouts. Now we're gonna go out on the town a little bit, get some dinner. Tomorrow's the water cut. Almost time for the fun stuff, baby. We gotta enjoy Nashville. We gotta go see some cowboys, some cowgirls. Go wrangle some cattle. So Vlog Rolla out. All right, we got the Nashville hot chicken tenders with the fries. I'm on a diet. I had to get some greens in me. Buns is enjoying.
We got the house hot.
The house
coleslaw, some fries.
Nice. Yo, we got some mac and cheese. Wow. And then we got Thai chicken salad. Wow.
Thursday morning and it is weight cut day. Billy Q's feeling good. He's got about 10 pounds to go. And then Buzukja has got a little bit more than that. But Either way, both these guys are gonna sweat it out and weigh in and then beat some dude's ass. Let's go.
It's Thursday, weight cut day. We got Billy Q in the sauna. He's cutting weight. And now Buzukja's getting the sweet sweat up, getting ready to jump in the sauna and sweat it out. We got a party in the sauna today. It's gonna be a good night.
Jake,
you gotta
Get on your knees. I mean, get your hands dirty.
Come on, Jake.
Yo, stop filming from your knees.
Suck my dick. Weight cut's going good. Buzukja and Billy Q are just sweating. Cutting weight, this is the hard part right here. You know, they're already pretty dehydrated, but I wanna get as close as possible. You know, weigh-ins are Friday at 9 a.m. It's Thursday night now, so gonna get as close as possible Thursday night, and then Friday morning, wake up at 5 a.m. and cut the rest. You know, hopefully Friday morning, they'll have like 2-3 pounds, you know, easy sauna blanket, and then weigh in, rehydrate, and have some fun, baby. Right on schedule.
In the right spot, right?
Right, he's in the right spot. He's doing good.
We got Steve Lee in the house, finally. Boomster ready to go tonight. Turbo time, baby. Wrapping the hands, always taking care of the money makers. Gives the best hand jobs around. Let's go. It's Friday. Weigh-ins are over. The boys are here getting some work. Gotta love it.
How far are you guys from
the weight, which always sucks, but Louis fooled me. You know how it's gonna go. No.
Professional, bro.
That always makes me.
All right, so it is Friday. We went to the ceremonial weigh-ins, went out to the bars beforehand with Team Q. We had a good time, had some drinks, and then watched the face-offs. Saw Buzukja stare down his opponent. Saw Billy Q stare down his opponent.
Fighter to the scale, making his UFC debut, Dennis Buzukja.
Let's go!
146 and a half, the official weight for Dennis Buzukja.
Couple fights tomorrow, man. And then just had a Billy Q team dinner. It was nice seeing, you know, all the Quarantillos. I love them all, like, you know, family.
It's just like, he pulls it out, and I'm like, oh, like in my head, I'm like, no. And then like he points it right at me, and then points it at Jimmy.
How's that food, Bill?
Oh, it was so good.
Buns, I'm doing your job, Buns.
It was good.
Buns was the cameraman all the
time. I'm rolling. Listen, I'm just here for some dessert.
And now we're out here at Phumi Nkuta's fight. We got the return of Turbo. Turbo time, Phumi Nkuta. you know, 4-0, never lost a round, never lost a minute, never lost an exchange, never been touched, never been hit, never been taken down. Phumi, the future flyweight champion of the world, Nkuta. So I'm pumped to check out these fights. Let's get it.
I'm my own Jake Fine. I don't have a Jake Fine.
Hey, Jake Fine, I need Master Frevola.
Mr. Fine Master, can you
bow the 4-6? You guys want to get on my... You're on my YouTube now.
Sir, the sniper, Justin Jamar. You look out for me.
Right, the sniper. We got the sniper right here.
I know it don't matter.
So I'm a savage.
North Alabama, the come up. You'll be seeing these guys UFC soon enough, baby. One fight at a time, right?
Oh, I'm the Korean Jesus.
The Korean Jesus.
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
Phumi Nkuta. I'm on the streets with a good spot on me. Bullets are falling on me. There's so much to it.
Think of last night?
I had a lot of fun last night. Phumi was the man. The entourage he runs around with, my God, unbelievable. The champ, the number one contender, the number 14 in the world. Does it get better than that? I don't think so. Boy, Petrie, man, he's the man.
All right, Saturday morning. Saturday morning, it's fight day, UFC Nashville. I'm hurting right now. Friday night was pretty awesome. We were at the Florida-Georgia line, and now we got Dennis Buzukja shakeout, and then we got Billy Q shakeout, and then we got fight night.
Laker talk.
I'm really proud of you, so Matt's been stepping up to the plate. I think this week he's tallied 50, 60 game things at this point.
At least.
So we got one more day. We're going to put a few more back tonight after we celebrate. We might get up to 100. Who knows?
Vlog roll here. Billy Cube at the clock in. Catch a body.
Do what's that time?
Do what we do, dog.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We're ready. All the hard work's done.
ready to leave it in there. Give him everything I got. 15 minutes if he lasts that long. That's it.
Getting things done in here. Getting things done. Let's go, Shipe. Have some fun out there, kid. Let's go, boys.
Lameness.
All right, Buzukja's fight just finished. He fought hard, man. He fought hard. 3 days' notice, 20-pound, 21-pound weight cut, and he went in there. And he fought that dude hard for 15 minutes, man. And he showed the world who he is. Dennis Buzukja will be a world champion one day. One fight at a time. He's young. Give him a full camp and there's nobody he can't beat. And I think he showed the world that. Proud of you, Dennis. Shipe, you fought hard till the end. On to the next one, brother. Wrestle these nuts. He wanted to wrestle you, huh?
Yeah, he wanted to put that go deep waters, baby. Where's my phone at?
We didn't come here to rub dicks, we came here to fight.
We ain't rubbing dicks, we're omoplata people.
Sweet, sweet victory, kid.
Let's go, baby. Make sure you like and subscribe. My friend SteamRolla's vlog. He's the best corner man in the game.
You heard it here.
Besides Will and Matt Bonds and Matt Arroyo.
So I'm number four in the fourth
day? Yeah, this time. But hey, go. I got your back. You know that every time.
Classic Billy Q.
We've got about 50 fights together.
Clocked in, now we're clocking out.
You know? Bro, you fucking killed it, bro. Fight of the night.
Thanks,
sure.
Dude, we'll see, man. We'll see. Bro.
I'm
proud of you. Keep your head up.
You,
to crash diet like you did, and to fight a guy that size, who's ready to fight. Like,
yeah,
we had a whole ass training game. He's a tough dude. I've known him for a while, so.
It's part of the game.
Now you have your first UFC training camp looking forward to.
Full camp is different.
Yeah. Oh, dude, you're going to be a different animal.
Bro, I'm so happy.
I can't wait. Thanks, bro. Let's enjoy the night, man. You made it here.
Thank you.
Just even getting here, you fucking
made it. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Let's enjoy.
God bless you. I love you.
You too. I love you too, bro.
Thank you. You guys are amazing.
The journey. Welcome, man. The journey.
All right. Only up from here.
Everybody fucking respects the shit out of you. You went for that guy for 15 minutes. Never stopped.
Yeah.
Never stopped, and everybody recognized that.
Thank
everybody
you,
recognized that you took that shit on short notice. You fucking went to hell and back to make weight.
Thank you.
And then you went in there and you fought that guy hard for 15 minutes. Never stopped coming.
Thank you.
You got the respect from everybody.
I love
and
you, bro.
Everybody, yeah. Seriously, everybody cannot wait for
your
next fight.
Thank you, bro. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Full camp.
Yeah, James I got a point to prove.
You.
Thank you, bro. I love you, man.
The world's going to know what we already know soon.
Thank you, bro. Thank you so much.
I love you, too, man.
I love you, bro. Thank you. You're making me emotional.
On to the next, my brother. On to the next.
We're out here in Nashville. Billy Q. Gotta love it. Billy Q fucking crushed that guy. Classic Billy Q. Take the best the guy's got and then break his ass. He's a fucking savage. It's unbelievable. Unbelievable how he continues to do this and fuck people up. Let's go.
Let's go.
Not typical Billy Q. We don't win first rounds, but we win the next two.
Let's go. Motherfuckers.
That's it for Nashville. We did good. You know, Phumi got an awesome win. Buzukja had a great hard-fought fight. He lost, but he fought hard, gained the respect of the world, and, you know, he will be back, and he will show the world how good he is soon enough. And then fucking Billy Q, man. Billy Q is unbelievable. Just the way that he breaks people, it was unreal. He's back in the win column and back on the climb. It was an amazing weekend in Nashville, and I hope you guys all liked this this vlog. I appreciate you guys watching. I appreciate you guys liking and sharing this. And, you know, I'm trying to get better at this YouTube shit. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Cheers.